डियर स्टूडेंट्स, स्टैंडर्ड 9th, सब्जेक्ट सोशल साइंस, चैप्टर नंबर 17, नेचुरल वेजिटेशन एंड वीडियो नंबर 3। इफ़ यू रिमेंबर दैट इन वीडियो 1 वी टॉक अबाउट नेचुरल वेजिटेशन, मीनिंग ऑफ नेचुरल वेजिटेशन, व्हाई इज द डाइवर्सिटी इन नेचुरल वेजिटेशन एंड ऑल दैट। इन वीडियो 2 वी टॉक अबाउट 5 टाइप्स ऑफ नेचुरल वेजिटेशन। If you remember, 5 types of natural vegetation which are found in India that we have discussed. And in video 3, we have the topic of forest products and their utility. Generally, we can say it's a very simple forest products and their utility. But in this video, we are going to learn that which forest product is used in our daily purpose. It means sometimes what's happened, we are not knowing about the particular name of the species, or you can say trees, which we are using in our home also. So that is why today we discuss about that forest product and their utility. And their utility in two different ways. Their medicinal utility also we are knowing, and the simple which we are using in our daily purpose. So first I write here, and please remember that I mention only main topics, or you can say main characteristics of the topic. First one is timber, wood from teak and sal is used for furniture making. It means, I think so that you are able to understand. For generally, for furniture making, teak and sal is used. Second one, boats are prepared from the wood of Sundari trees, which are found in Sundarban Delta. So boats are prepared from that. Next one is sports goods and packing boxes are prepared from the wood of pine and cedar trees. It means why it is used from pine and cedar trees, it is most important to learn, because these pine and cedar trees are not too much hard. That is why we can see that it is mostly used for the packing boxes, and as we all know that packing boxes are not too much hard also. Even sports equipments also are not too much hard. That is why these two trees are used in these two particular things. Next one is that turpentine is prepared from the liquid from cedar trees. Now dear student, if you remember, turpentine, it is a product or liquid which is used to mix in a color, to make the color thick. Next one, baskets, toys, goods of home decoration made from bamboo tree. So these are the forest product and their utility. Now we will having one table downside. Just see here. I mention here vegetation and their medicinal utility. It means which vegetation is used for which medicine. Understood? So it is also very helpful for us. So I write here now. Sarpgandha, first one is that Sarpgandha is used in high blood pressure. It means Sarpgandha is used for high blood pressure medicine. It means the medicine for the high blood pressure is prepared from the Sarpgandha plants. Next one is Limdo. It's a very popular in our areas. It is used as bacterial resistant . Third one is Tulsi. It is also commonly found in our home. It is used for cold, cough and fever. Next one is Arjun Sadad. Students, I think so that you remember this name very first time. Arjun Sadad, it is used for the treatment for heart ailments. It means for heart disease. The medicines are prepared from the Arjun Sadad. Next one is Amla. Amla is used for cures gas, acidity and for our digestive system. Next one is Harde. Most commonly it is used for hair disease. So here we have discussed two topic. It means two different way. Forest product and their utility, simple, and as a medicinal utility also. Now we'll take another topic today, and it is environmental importance of forest. Now, dear students, please remember these things. Many times it happened that whenever we ask this question in examination, generally students are writing the importance of forest directly. But look at the word environmentally. I clarify these things. First of all, forests are useful to us in two ways. One environmentally and one economically. Economically means that, for example, we are making a furniture, so it is economically. And environmentally means what? The forest are useful to us environmentally. It means how the forest is useful to protect our environment. So here we'll write 8 to 10 points about this only. First one, forest are useful to bring rain. To bring rain or rainfall. Second one is about they provide life-saving oxygen. Next one, forest control द फ्लड्स. नेक्स्ट वन, फॉरेस्ट एब्जॉर्ब हार्मफुल गैसेस. नेक्स्ट वन, फॉरेस्ट प्रिवेंट सॉइल इरोजन. इट मीन्स हियर यू जस्ट सी दैट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फर्स्ट आई विल राइट एंड देन आई विल एक्सप्लेन. फॉरेस्ट प्योरीफाई द एयर. Then, forest maintain ground level. Forest restrict the advancing desert. Next one, forests are useful in reducing air pollution. Now student will discuss in little. For example, first of all, forests are useful to bring rainfall. As you all know that trees attract the rain, that is why. Second one, they provide a life-saving oxygen. As you all know that for living organisms, oxygen is too much important and it is provided by the forest, or you can say trees. Next one is forest control the floods. How forest control the floods? It means the flow of the water, it should be reduced if we make a shelter bed around the river bank. Next one is forest absorb the harmful gases. As you all know that carbon dioxide, monoxide, these are the harmful gases for us which are absorbed by the trees, and it will give a life-saving oxygen. Forest prevent the soil erosion. As we know that the trees and the roots of the trees are deep-rooted into the land, so it should not be easily washed away that area, particular area. So soil erosion should not be done. That is why we can say that forest protect the soil. Forest purify the air. As we all know that it should be purified by the forest only. Forest maintain the ground level. Ground level in the sense downside, or you can say surface level also. Forest restrict the advancing desert. It means desert should be expanded more and more due to wind and wind direction. So if we make a shelter build around the desert area, so it should be controlled. So that is why we can say it restrict the advancing desert, it should not be expanded. Last one, forests are useful in reducing air pollution. It should be recycled air. That is why we can say that air should not be a polluted and it should be a free, or you can say clean. So today we discuss three topics, we can say. First one is that forest product and their utility, simple utility. Then after another one, vegetation and their medicinal utility. And the last one is that environmental importance of forest. Please remember students, environmental importance, not an economical. So I hope that whatever you learn in today's video, you should complete the worksheet. It means after seeing a worksheet, you should complete the assignment. Thank you students.